Slip me, right side.
You can nano and kill back low.
Waiting for the next form.
They have me on.
Wanna go?
Yeah, go 3 seconds, 3 seconds.
Yeah,
I'll go
main.
Good
out.
Oh,
doesn't
hurt. Who's next?
Rhino.
Nano got me soon. Wanna go?
I have Renan as well. Good now, good now,
good now. I got wall like you don't. I got wall like you don't. You didn't play for World Cup? No, the DPS players, DPS players that we have in the World Cup are genuinely like really, really good. I just don't know what happened to them. Like Denmark had like a f-ing stacked ass team. I don't know what happened. Like on paper, Denmark should probably be like one of the best like teams in EU. what's happening?
He's gonna go for you. He's gonna go for you. Kill him.
I smell him.
I'm a bit in right now. I'm too deep. Come on. I'm gonna go here, go. I missed so many.
I'm baiting.
I'm dead! No!
Yeah, shot took. It's not behind us. What's up, Deco? Does somebody help?
Nice. Yep. I'm on my game now. Good to see you. Hey. Breaking them down. 30 seconds. Oh, get the bab. I'm 1 HP. Get nano soon. Nano? Oh, I trolled. Oh my god, wait a minute. Dude, the f***ing bab. Dude, the f***ing bab, dude. Nice. No. Yeah, the thing about Sojin is that you kind of need a mercy pocket to get a lot of value. She's good with the mercy pocket. The thing is that the first 7 bullets or 8 bullets or 9 bullets, I don't know, I can't remember which one it is, are 100% accurate. See? And then after that, it becomes a problem, which is why a lot of the times, if you really want to control it, you do a little bit of shooting, pause, do a bit of shooting, pause, do a bit of shooting, pause. Do a bit of shooting, pause. But if you're close enough where the bullet spread will hit them, might as well just do bullet spread or, like, you know, hold it in. Oh, what a f shot, dude. Mercy one. Nice. Rest for that, right? I love Matrix chat. Matrix is such a fair and balanced thing that they added to this game. Wow. Wow, I love Matrix. I love Matrix.
Down.
Pussy Daisy. Wait a minute. They're risking it for the biscuit, dude. These guys are some aggressive gamers. It will come back and bite them in their butt, though. I think. Yeah. Like, it's hard to punish aggressive behavior if you don't know, like, what to look for. But once you know that you're playing aggressive, it's pretty easy to punish, and it can, like, really fuck over the enemies. So the enemy team is playing way too aggressive. Way too aggressive.
Get back to basics.